The gymnastics ring's assisted front lever activates both the anterior and posterior chains. Through isometric contractions of the serratus anterior, rectus abdominis, the obliques, pectoralis major and minor, and the biceps in the anterior. And in the posterior chain, the posterior deltoid, latissimus dorsi, quadratus lumborum, rhomboids, and teres minor.